was nervous about tonight's game. Tonya was nervous about today's game.
You got your money?
Yeah, you got yours?
Yeah.
Okay, let's play.
Hello, everybody. I'm Jim Lampley. Today we're in Bed-Stuy for the World Checkers Championship, a showdown between Tonya and Drew. In the past, Drew has routinely schooled Tonya at checkers, but today, Tonya is tremendously motivated because $3 are on the line. The money's on the table. Let's go to the action. Tanya's the first to move, making a play for Drew's front pieces. That looks like it could have been a setup by Tonya. Drew's gonna have to pay for that move. Oh, there's a tremendous move by Drew. Here comes Tonya again. All you can say to that move is, king me. Tanya's on the defensive again. That could be part of her plan. And look at that, a double jump. Drew never saw it coming. Drew is holding on, but there's every chance today he's going to get beaten by a girl. Oh, there's another amazing move by Tonya. She's really got Drew on the ropes now. One jump, two jumps. What a move. That's unbelievable. Can Tonya come back now? Whoa! The impossible has happened. Tonya jumps all of Drew's remaining checkers all at once. Tonya has won the game.
You cheated.
Did not.
Did too.
No,
what is going on in here? You guys are screaming like you don't have a mother.
A dispute has broken out, and under the rules of the championships, Mom is here to settle it.
Tonya cheated.
No, I didn't. I beat Drew in checkers, and now he owes me $3.
And you're gambling too? You ain't gonna be happy until somebody comes over here and breaks every knuckle in this family.
So Tonya over Drew in a checkers match to remember right here at the Palace in Bed-Stuy. I'm Jim Lampley. Good night.